Hello friends, welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel. Today we will learn the method to import SolidWorks or any CAD file into Cinema 4D. Importing the files to C4D is very simple and straightforward. The only thing you need to know is which file format to use. So without any delay, let's jump in and learn how to import CAD files. Go to SolidWorks and open any CAD model. Under the file option, select Save As, and in Save As type drop-down menu, choose the file format VRML or WRL. Click on the options and under the output option, select VRML 97 and then choose the unit in millimeters or select the unit as per your requirement. The VRML 1 version is a low quality output that we don't want to use anymore. Finally, save the file in the correct location. This is the first file format we can use in C4D, and now let's move on to the second file format. Go to File and select Save As. Under the Save As type, select the file format STL and finish the step by saving the file in the correct location. This is the second file format we can open in C4D. Now let's learn how to open these formats in Cinema 4D. Open your C4D software. Under the file, click on Open and browse the folder where your file is located. Select the STL format and click Open. In this properties window, keep the scale as it is and select millimeter before finishing the step. I hope you guys can see the model imported to the software. Now let's import the second file format. Go to File and click on Open and select the format VRML or WRL. In this properties window, keep the scale as it is and select the unit as millimeter. Keep all three options as they are before finishing the step. And I hope you guys can see the model imported to the software, and that's all. These two file formats can be used in any CAD software to export the files into Cinema 4D. C4D's latest versions may support other formats as well, so let me know in the comments if there are any other methods. I hope this tutorial is very helpful and clear for all, and I have many similar videos like this on my channel. Please watch them and also subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video. Bye bye.